Hey guys, Aaron Edgar here again, and today we are going to take another look at that hand warm-up for technique and creativity. This time, we're going to put it within quintuplets. Now, if you aren't familiar with quintuplets and you're not, you know, proficient at counting them yet, click the link that I'm going to annotate right here, and then it'll teach you all about counting them and feeling them. Once you have a handle on that, come back to this video and try out these exercises. So these are going to be the same nine stickings that we did last time. Singles, all four versions of the doubles, and all four versions of the paradiddle. We're going to put them within quintuplets. They're going to go over the line of the quarter note, and it's going to feel really strange at first. So make sure you read along with the PDF that's in the description. Let's give it a try. We'll go real slow. As with the triplets, let's put it in kind of a groove format. And of course, play it around your kit, mix it up with the other subdivisions we've already covered, and experiment with how you can do it on your own. Use different stickings. This is just a little guide. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Subscribe.